chopping down Sikoa.
A lot of equipment thrown into the ring by Von Wagner. He's coming to this one with a game plan. Apparently, keep it in the ring, keep it out of the screens, which I have to say is incredibly smart considering his opponent.
Now, after this past Saturday's SummerSlam Premium live event, I think we're going to see a tractor here tonight. I mean, anything can happen.
Oh, man, how about Brock? SummerSlam, what a main event. That was an iconic image that will go down in history alongside Austin's big truck. And Hogan slamming Andre.
Another cover. Is this going to be enough? And Sikoa able to kick out. I can only imagine what these two are going to have to do to one another to keep the other down. Think about what Mr. Stone said. Wagner knocked out his high school football coach.
The man.
Just for taking him out of a game, by the way.
Well, I'll tell you, Von Wagner, for all his abilities, I think the biggest plus about him, or the most threatening part of him, is the fact that he is the most ferocious superstar in NXT, bar none. Solo Sikoa, just as vicious. But Sikoa's way more calm, he's way more controlled than Von Wagner. Von Wagner's kind of like a powder keg just waiting to explode at any moment.
Well, I hear what you're saying, but let's remember the last time Sikoa was in this sort of match. Remember the devastation he left in the wake of Boa?
Oh, absolutely.
Put Boa on the shelf.
Haven't seen him since.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh. Talk about getting put on the shelf. That might do it.
Is this going to be it? And another near fall. Again, there's no disqualifications. Anything can go. This is false count anywhere. This can literally.
Hey, what?
Yeah, you don't think that. You mentioned earlier, Sikoa has not forgotten about the North American champion.
Pie face for the HM. He wanted to head out to the East Side Motel.
Uh-oh. And
oh no, in the dumpster. Mr. Stone knows that feeling all too well.
Shut it.
Well, this isn't a dumpster match. It's false count anywhere.
You're the street champ. He's the street champ.
He never
won
that.
You got the crown. It's done. Hey, it's done. You got the crown. You got the crown.
That doesn't look done to me, does it, Barrett?
Come on, go. Go.
New meaning to take out the trash. And the hatred that these two have for one another. Sikoa and Wagner.
Von Wagner just gave Sikoa a chance to recuperate there.
Yeah, but did you hear Wagner earlier? Did you hear Stone a few moments ago referring to Wagner as the street champion? You don't think that doesn't hit at Sikoa?
Hey, there's plenty that has fired up Solo Sikoa, including getting jumped outside of SmackDown a couple of weeks ago at the Amway Arena.
Was that Cameron Grimes?
Got squished.
I don't know who it was exactly, but again, this can go anywhere.
Really has been a bad couple of months for Cameron Grimes, and that just seems to continue.
I mean, these two just haven't been able to be contained here in NXT. Uh-oh. Through the table goes Sikoa, the official, right there to count the shoulders, and oh, just able to kick out. Just in the nick of time.
That kick out was very, very late there from Solo Sikoa. How much is left in the tank?
Ooh!
At this point, these two barely able to stand up.
A second super kick rocking Wagner. What is it gonna take?
Wagner looking precariously balanced on top of our desk. And doesn't Solo Sikoa know it?
Sikoa, the intention's running through his mind. Sikoa! Sikoa willing to destroy himself to destroy Wagner. What a match. That wasn't a match. What a damn fight.